Line her close in on the port bow, sir.
How far off, Mr. Henderson?
Half a mile, sir. Steaming about 14 knots.
Sound one blast, quartermaster.
Aye, aye, sir.
Put the helm hard at starboard.
Aye, aye, sir. Hard at starboard, sir.
He can't see us in this blizzard, sir. Shall I sound again?
Yes.
He's bearing right down on us and will truck us amidships.
Then God help us. Bosun.
Aye, aye, sir.
Pipe all hands.
Aye, aye, sir.
Close all watertight doors. Port watch to reach collision mat. Starboard watch, stand by and clear away in lower boats. Supernumeraries to fire station. Signal the engine room, full steam ahead. We'll try and beach her before she settles down.
Full steam ahead, sir.
Assemble the ship's band on the quarterdeck.
Aye, aye, sir. She's touch bottom, sir, and will turn turtle in a few minutes.
Lower and man the boat. Well, there she goes. Now, heaven help us all.
Sons of the brave, your fame shall yet be linked in painless glory. On our hearts can never forget who live in Britain's story. Sons of the brave, your fame shall yet be linked in painless glory. On our hearts can never forget who live in Britain's story.
All hands have left the ship, sir, and your cutter is alongside.
I must take a last look round. Henderson, you get aboard the cutter and wait for me. The captain must be the last to leave his ship.
Very good, sir.
Let go, Horace, and pull away, men. Goodbye, my brave old ship. Goodbye. It is a sad death, but you die with your colors flying.
Sons of the brave, your fame shall yet be